Lady Bride tells us about a local kicker who's trying to kick his way all the way to the NFL.
Oconomowoc native Casey Bednarski grew up on the pitch. Then fate and a high school football coach intervened.
He saw me in gym class one day just punt a football up because a ball was stuck in a net, kind of like these nets here, and he just says, wow, he might have potential. And he kind of sweet-talked me into it, and I ended up making that transfer from soccer. That was my first love, but now my first love now is football.
With natural power, success at kicking came easy for Casey.
I'm 100% self-taught in the sense of I would look up YouTube videos of professional kickers. I'd just watch them.
But opportunities did not. After a gap year, the College of DuPage took a chance on him. 2 years later, Minnesota State did the same. Now at 23 years old, Casey is preparing for his shot to make an NFL roster.
To be honest, this is a joke I've had with my friends for so long. As soon as I started playing football after my first year, we knew, like, I have NFL leg. I can go. I just have to put the work in.
Wearing a bracelet with the words, be mentally strong.
I'd say kicking is the most mental part of football.
Casey will head into Wednesday's pro day at Minnesota with a cold-blooded mentality.
I just want to compete and show why I am your guy. That's just the competitive nature of the game is I'm not going to give you anything. You're going to have to earn it to beat me.
Knowing obstacles are sure to be in his way, should Casey's first attempt at reaching the NFL not work out, this Wisconsinite is prepared to put into practice the old saying, if at first you don't succeed, try again.
I would keep going. I think I'd give it at least 3 to 4 years, and after that, it would probably move on.
Okay.
At least I just want to be able to give everything I have to the point where if I don't make it, then I'm happy with what I've done.
Delaney Bry, today's TMJ4.